In Hillsborough County, a woman is in custody after she's accused of assaulting two HART employees. Sheriff's office says yesterday at 4 p.m., a woman tried getting on a HART bus on North 27th Street that was at full capacity. The supervisor on board told the bus to keep going due to overcrowding. That's when HCSO says Tamara West hit the employees in the face and spat on both. West ran away before deputies took her into custody. West is now facing multiple charges.